You shouldn't either. Nobody deserves to. A lot of times, us living with that pain, we turn to drugs and alcohol, anything to self-medicate to numb these feelings, destroy our bodies. Some of us are not as strong, don't have a strong mind as others. Some people can't deal with life. Y'all some strong-minded people, so I know when I tell y'all this, y'all gonna understand what I mean. You know, that feeling of being completely broken, whatever the situation is, you're being completely